Everyone, this week on the Wild Side, we return to Critterville. What's this animal? Find out. This is a pink-toed tarantula native to Central and South America. You can specifically find these animals in Costa Rica. Now the pink-toed tarantula, much like the Brazilian white-kneed tarantula we featured earlier, is an arachnid, and these animals are not very big on the jump scene. In fact, they can't jump at all. Their body is an exoskeleton, which means if they were to fall from a height of this distance to the ground, they could crack like a little egg, so I'm being very, very careful with it. Now, pink-toed tarantulas feed on crickets, worms. Now, once they use their fangs to inject venom into their prey, the prey's insides turn into like a milkshake, and then they use their fangs and they suck out the insides. Just look at this animal's eyes, too. How they locate that prey is so impressive. Now, check out the hairs on the back of this animal's body. Look at that. Those hairs are used as irritants. They'll rub their back legs together and the hairs will travel into the nostrils of whatever predator is trying to eat them, and it'll deter the predator because it kind of feels like fiberglass getting shoved up their nasal cavity. It is extremely, extremely irritating. These pink-toed tarantulas are very, very popular pet items, not only because they don't grow as large as a bird eater or Goliath spider, which by the way, coming very soon, we've been teasing it for a while, we're going to bring you the Goliath tarantula. These animals are so popular because they're such a docile species of tarantula. In fact, a lot of people get these for their kids as pets because they require very little care and are very easily handled. All you gotta do is feed them a cricket, make sure they have some places to hide, and a little bit of water, and you've got a healthy tarantula. Now, obviously, I don't advocate for you going and getting a pink-toed tarantula as a pet. And of course, if you do wanna get a tarantula as a pet, always try to do your research and give an animal in need of a home a good home. Stay away from tarantula species like the cobalt or the Goliath tarantula, the bird eater, which we'll be featuring very soon on an episode of The Wild Side. Well, that does it for this week. If you have questions about these creepy crawlies, please find my friend Dr. John Ramirez in Critterville on Facebook. You can also find us on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. Just search for The Wild Side with Clay. Please click subscribe to us right here on YouTube and leave your comments below. I'd love to answer every question I can about this species or any of the other species we've featured here on the show. Until next week, stay wild, conservation rules, and we'll see you the next time we highlight one of your favorite species. Until then, bye everybody.